passed them. Imagine them back in the wagon days, they just see that and they're like, oh my God.
God's country.
How am I gonna get past these mountains?